So the first word is simple enough, thank you. The second is just as simple, and it is, I am sorry. Certainly you know you're not marrying an angel, and therefore both of you have your good point as well as your bad point. Always nice to be told that someone loves you, that someone cares for you, and someone is concerned for your welfare as you go through life. To learn also to say I love you to each other and to the people you love. After all, this is what Christ tells us in the gospel we just read. Love one another as I have loved you.
Hello, Steph. I gave you earrings and flowers, two things I haven't given to you before. There is so much more that I want to give you. That's why I'm grateful to God, to you, for giving me the opportunity to give you all I have for the rest of our lives. Love, Marlo.
Pains of the past makes for a guarded heart, but he saw her light and walked right in. It felt familiar, felt like home. With a broom in his hand, he swept her off her feet. Lonely days and nights have long been gone. What once was lost has now been found. Like the stars to the dreamers, like the sea to the shore, with a hand to hold, the future has been told. He said, it's the right time to fall in love again. It's the right time to be loved again. It's the right time to feel this way again. It's the right time.
Dear Marlo, you are the one that brings color and music into my life. Can't wait to share a lifetime with you. Love, Steph.
Wow.
Stephanie, do you take Marlo, dear present for your lawful husband, according to the rite of Holy Mother the Church? Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.
You accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, I do.
Marlo, do you take Stephanie, your present, for your lawful wife, according to the rite of her Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as your husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
It's the right time to fall in love again. It's the right time.